Hey guys, welcome back to Walk and Talk Music Reactions with John. I'm John. I'm not walking, I'm talking and enjoying this nice cool weather that we're getting in Florida already. Fingers crossed, no humidity. I can walk out here, not even really break a sweat, which is amazing for me because I just thinking about sweating, I'll start sweating. So I'm not thinking about it. So anyway, it's just good to be out. Ooh, a little shadow back there. Somebody following me with a camera. There he is. That is kind of spooky looking. So just good to be out again to do this. My mouth is much better. It's healing up nicely. So good to be past the whole tooth pull thing. More dental work to come. So hopefully I won't miss too much because of it. So let's see what we have for you today. Sorry for the weird look here. I had a little technical difficulty with my graphics, so it ended up like this, so my bad. So this is a song by Rory Gallagher, and I wonder who is the title, the Irish Tour 74, and this is brought to you by Gustavo Padilla. So I have covered, it feels like I've gone through this whole album. I was talking to a friend of mine, he feels like I haven't covered the whole album, but it sure feels like it. This is at least the fourth song off the album. But I enjoy the album. I'm actually looking for it, but I can't find a good copy of it on vinyl. I haven't even seen a copy of it actually out in the wild. So, and any Rory Gallagher that I come across really is pretty beat up. It seems like whoever owned Rory Gallagher albums played them often. So, but if I come across this one, a good copy, I'm gonna pick it up because I do like the previous songs. What was the other song? It was like kind of like that ballad, kind of not really a ballad. You can't call it a ballad. More feeling, bluesy, slower bluesy song. Million Miles Away, I think, was the one that I really liked. Him in a Bar or something. I gotta listen to it again, but it stuck with me. But I gotta go back and listen to it again. Anyway, this one is a. I'll bring it up again. I Wonder Who and. From what I understand, this is a Muddy Waters song. So, we'll see what he does with Muddy. Obviously, it's gonna be sorry, I'm trying to mess with everything here. An upbeat, live, a lot of energy, blues song. So, just like Rory does with all his live stuff. So, let's go ahead and get it going. And today, I'm gonna go ahead and try this and see what happens. See if YouTube punishes me or not. But I'm gonna go straight through without a break in the middle. We'll see how that works. And you guys let me know what you think. If we can play these songs all the way through instead of a break, if you like that better. I would think so, right? You want to hear the whole song as it is. So I don't know how YouTube looks at that. So we're going to find out. Maybe you won't even see this video. So let's hit play and let's go.
I'd like to go back to a tune you might like to hear. It was called I Wonder Who. Carry your red house on. Yeah. You see my pretty girl? Yes, I would marry you, but I'd marry you too soon. So I guess you're gonna have to wait until after your honeymoon.
Who's gonna carry your business on?
Okay. Yeah, it's probably my favorite song off the album right there. Man, love the tone. Is it me or did he, his voice, his vocals sound like Clapton, like right there, Layla, Derek and the Dominoes era. Anybody else catch that? Yeah, somebody just rolling right through a stop sign like it's not even there. Beautiful. So I kept thinking Clapton, hearing Clapton in the vocals. The tone of his guitar is amazing. I love it. That end part where he's singing right along with the guitar and the guitar's riffing with the lyrics. Ugh. So yeah, really good, solid song, man. And while I was walking, I always wanted to pull up the personnel because I always forget who plays with him. So you have Rory Gallagher. He was the lead vocalist, guitar. He plays harmonica on the album somewhere, not in that song, obviously. You have Jerry McAvoy on bass, Lou Martin, REM on the electric, REM electric piano, Electra piano, and Rod Diaz, I'm probably butchering that, on drums. So, four-piece band, man, tight too, holy goodness. That is just good, tight blues playing, so very cool. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you have more song suggestions, let's keep kind of getting out there on genres and getting different, you know, ideas of songs. And challenge me a little bit, kind of cool. But yeah, definitely know what you think about this one. It's a thumbs up for me, definitely. And hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, hope you guys enjoy your music. And you take care out there, all right? Bye.